I'm gonna go now.
All right. I'm gonna do my hair and makeup and then.
So I'm gonna meet you at the chapel, right?
Meet me over there, yeah, don't. Come back.
All right, make sure you're beautiful. Take time.
Goodbye.
This is our wedding day, and there's no one that I know in Jamaica that is 20 that is married. But we're in Vegas, and you know, like, I think I'm ready to get married. To, like, you know, be on the part of, like, getting married, like, it is kind of stressful and kind of, like, exciting at the same time because, like, you're giving your life to someone that you love. And then you're, like, thinking, like, ah, man, I'm gonna be tied on forever. I can't do nothing. It is just really crazy that we don't, like, I don't have the opportunity to, like, take some time and make sure everything is perfect between me and Ashley. Like, I only got 90 days to do that. And 90 days isn't enough. So, man, oh no. I came too far to turn back now.
After two previous engagements, I cannot believe that I am finally taking this step that I was so close to before but didn't make it.
Perfect. Tell us about your fiancé.
He's from Jamaica, actually.
Oh, wow. Where'd you guys meet?
I was there for a wedding, and I met him at a bar.
That's cool.
And now we're here. I was engaged twice before, so I'm finally making it down the aisle without running away.
Oh, you're one of these runaway brides.
I'm here getting married, and I do think it's the right choice, but there's still sadness kind of surrounding the day just because my wedding day is not really everything I ever dreamed of. I never in my life thought that I would be alone on my wedding day with no one to help me get ready, you know. I was looking forward to having my friends there supporting me, and it, you know, it hurts that I have to do this all by myself. In the past 90 days, I've had some doubts about marrying Jay. He's definitely given me some moments that have made me question whether or not he's gonna be faithful. But I know that all these issues leading up to our wedding day have made this relationship real and made me realize how much I really do love Jay. So I'm ready to do this. I'm ready to get married.
I can't wait to see Jay and his duck because I haven't seen him. So curious to see how he looks.
I don't think anyone is 100% ready to get married unless they're like 50. I'm not 50 and, you know, it's what it is. I'm following my heart, not my mind, you know? So I've never cared for no woman the way I care for Ashley. She really tamed me and made me wanted to choose a married life.
It feels a little unreal being here alone in my wedding dress in Las Vegas on what is supposed to be the happiest day of my life. This ceremony is totally opposite of the normal church wedding that we were planning on going with. But here we are. We're gonna get married. Jay, me, and of course, Elvis.
Oh, amazing grace, how sweet the sound.
Seeing Ashley walking on the high light, my whole body got numb, like I couldn't even feel my feet.
I was lost.
Like, it was like I was standing on mid-air. And, you know, I just wanted to, like, come up and, like, stand in front of me and hold my hands.
I
just waiting on the part where I'm gonna get to kiss her.
Well, congratulations, you two. Jay, come stand side by side with your bride-to-be. Marriage is two hearts with one love that grows greater through the years and is treasured above all else. You two return face to face. Jay, you have a ring for Ashley. As you place the ring on her finger, tell her, I promise.
I promise.
To always love you tender.
To always love you tender.
And never leave you.
And never leave you.
At Heartbreak Hotel.
At a Heartbreak Hotel.
I never really imagined I'd be saying my vows like Elvis style, but just looking into Jay's eyes and him, you know, saying the vows just like kind of puts all of that away and just makes me kind of in the moment and happy and just excited to be his wife.
Your turn, honey. Tell him, I promise.
I promise.
To take you as my hunka-hunka burning love.
To take you as my hunka-hunka burning love.
And always love you tender.
And always love you tender.
And never return you to sender.
And never return you to Jamaica.
Yes. For you will always be.
For you will always be.
My loving teddy bear.
My loving teddy bear.
Jamaica is like all I've ever known for the 20 years I've been on this earth. You know, that is my place. That is my heart. It is a big decision to like give up my place for her place. That's to show that I really love her, so.
On behalf of the grace of Wenchapel and the suit that I wear, thank you very much. As well as the power vested in me by the state of Nevada, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Jay, kiss your wife. Yeah!
Jay and I have had our issues over the last 90 days, and I just hope that I made, you know, a good decision, because I don't want to regret it later down the road. You never know what the future holds, so you just take that risk and hope that it's worth it.